Hi everyone, this is Emmy, and remember when we made the cup cozy for Halloween? Well, you can use that same pattern and make a headband. So you're just going to continue to make that ribbing stitch until it's long enough to wrap around the head, then slip stitch to join. Then you use the same facial features that we did for the cup cozy. And that's how easy it'll be to make a little Halloween themed headband. So here's the link.